I found your bolts.
Wonderful! I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Your husband was there, speaking ill of you. He ran off when he saw me.
Oh my. That dirty, rotten bastard of a man would do something like that. At least you were able to come away with the only thing of value that remained there. Thank you, Connor.
I do not know whether I should even tell you, but it has gotten so confused, and I have to tell someone.
What?
Well, there is a gentleman who has been coming to the shop. I think just to see me.
A gentleman?
He comes by quite often.
And do you like that?
Yes.